Hi, my name is Matthias Pukrop, and in this video, I will give you a brief overview of automotive cybersecurity testing, the corresponding challenges the industry is facing right now, and what solution dSPACE provides. In today's data-driven and interconnected world, cybersecurity is a central challenge, although we are often not quite aware of the impact of cybersecurity in our daily lives. Partially, this missing awareness is rooted in the fact that if cybersecurity is working properly and there are no negative incidents, the public visibility stays low. Another reason is that cybersecurity relevance of a lot of things in our daily lives changed drastically over the recent years, but our minds did not quite follow yet. Let's talk about cars, for example. In the past, the attack surface of a vehicle was naturally limited by the fact that you needed physical access. The control units and its communication network were isolated from the outside world. This is an effective form of security by access control. Today, the situation is completely different. Modern vehicles are more and more connected to the outside world. For example, to the servers of the manufacturer for software over-the-air updates, to your smartphone to access telecommunication and infotainment services, or to the charging stations to charge your electric vehicle and process the payment, and the list goes on. In principle, every new connection to the outside of the vehicle introduces new potential remote entry points which could be exploited for malicious purposes. Additionally, new ADAS-AD functionalities take over more and more safety-critical tasks, enabled by a complex interaction between sensor data and software. All these new features greatly enhance the overall driving experience, but at the same time, rapidly increase the surface for cyber attacks and pose real risks. That is why cybersecurity is so important in the automotive world today more than ever. As a reaction, new regulations and standards have been introduced. The World Forum for Harmonization of Vehicle Regulations of the United Nations Economic Commission for Europe, or short, UNECE WP.29, passed regulation R155, requiring vehicle manufacturers to address cybersecurity at all stages of development and throughout the entire vehicle lifecycle. A key component of the regulation is the establishment of a cybersecurity management system that includes the analysis of threats and risks, the development and implementation of appropriate countermeasures, and monitoring and logging to analyze incidents. The automotive industry itself has introduced a reference implementation in the form of the ISO 21434 standard. An essential element for compliance is sufficient testing to validate the effectiveness of implemented measures. One of these measures is the establishment of secure communication channels within the vehicle, which is essential for protecting safety-critical functions. To ensure the authenticity, integrity, and confidentiality of the transmitted data, various security protocols and mechanisms are commonly used at the bus and network level. Accordingly, a suitable test platform must support all bus and network protocols of the device under test, including its cybersecurity features, and offer various manipulation options to simulate attacks. In the following, we will show you that our established hardware-in-the-loop simulators are well suited for cybersecurity testing. Our mission to support you with cybersecurity testing is based on three connecting building blocks. Our established hardware and software tools, bringing in all the technical preconditions to enable a broad range of different cybersecurity test types. We partner with specialized cybersecurity service providers, bringing in years of experience and knowledge to generate, execute, and evaluate the actual tests through our platforms. And we support you with test strategy development to ensure regulatory compliance. Here you are seeing an overview of the common cybersecurity test types. They are roughly mapped onto the time axis of the development process. All these methods and techniques are not completely new. They are established in the general IT sector for many years, but in the case of vehicle electronic control units, these test types must be adapted and they need a suitable environment which can drive the device under test in different operation modes and monitor its response behavior. So, what is the goal of these different methods? Conformance testing verifies functional correctness of cybersecurity mechanisms or protocols based on regulations and specified standards. Vulnerability scanning aims towards testing for already known vulnerabilities and exposures. Fuzzing helps you finding certain edge cases, code errors, and implementation flaws, which could include hidden weaknesses. And finally, Penetration testing is the culmination of all activities with the goal of penetrating the system and exploiting vulnerabilities, similar to a real cyber criminal. All these different test types for cybersecurity testing have their own necessity and complement each other. We work with an open partner network of specialized cybersecurity service providers covering all the different test types, which will help you to validate your cybersecurity goals. So, together, dSPACE and partners provide a complete solution for cybersecurity testing in a hardware-in-the-loop environment. From test strategy to test case generation, execution, and result evaluation. Use your existing or new dSPACE systems to integrate cybersecurity testing into your development cycle. Benefit from established and process-integrated test platforms. Together with our partners, we combine our individual strengths and experiences to provide you the most suitable solution depending on your specific constraints and demands. Let's have a look at an example. Fuzzing or fuzz testing is well suited for automated tests in a hardware-in-the-loop environment. Here you see a typical setup where the device under test is connected to the Skylexio hardware-in-the-loop simulator. The coupling to the cybersecurity test tool provided by our partners is realized via automating the interactive experiment software control desk. The goal of fuzzing is to feed invalid random data into the device under test and to monitor its response behavior, which will give you hints to the potential vulnerabilities, code errors, and implementation flaws. This is visualized here by the stream of messages with random content in one of the data fields. An important point here is that effective fuzzing needs to be protocol aware enough to successfully pass into the device under test and at the same time carrying data which is invalid enough to spot edge cases. As fuzzing can be highly automated, it is well suited to act as an efficient cybersecurity quality gate at different stages of the development, utilizing our dSPACE test platforms. What are the key features of using a hardware-in-the-loop test platform for cybersecurity testing? Real-time environment to ensure deterministic and reproducible behavior, monitoring capabilities to dynamically track the response of the device under test, simulation environment to bring the device under test in different operation modes, support of common automotive bus and network protocols like CAN, LIN, Ethernet, or FlexRay, including relevant security protocols like ZOC, MACSEC, IPSEC, and TLS, which are used to authenticate and encrypt the transmitted data. Various options to manipulate signals and communication traffic to simulate attacks. Besides these technical advantages, hardware-in-the-loop-based cybersecurity testing also supports you to combine functional safety and cybersecurity testing to address certain safety security dependencies, enable a test early and test often approach for cybersecurity to reduce follow-up costs in the case of late findings, save effort by utilizing the existing test infrastructure, which is already process integrated and well known. Let's summarize. Hardware-in-the-loop simulators as cybersecurity test platforms utilize existing test infrastructure and processes. They allow to combine functional safety and cybersecurity testing, and they are well suited for different cybersecurity test types, such as conformance testing, fuzzing, and penetration testing. We work with an open partner network of established cybersecurity service providers to match you with the most suitable solution depending on your technical, geographical, legal, or other specific constraints, and to offer you a complete solution for cybersecurity testing. The next step is to start testing even earlier, enabled by our software-in-the-loop test solutions. This will allow you to increase the overall test coverage, spot problems even earlier, and benefit from our software-in-the-loop, hardware-in-the-loop continuity to reuse tests at different stages of development. Thanks for listening and stay tuned.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.